So we're going to use clear and dark blue.
Thank you.
So I hope you guys like it. This is a break stitch, that's all. So if you guys like it, you can use it to make earrings with this design. If not, you can just use it to learn how to make the stitch. And then if you already know how to make the stitch, so you might like to use the pattern. That's up to you. So that was a break stitch. I think it looks great. I like it. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos. And would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much.